quick. There we go. No, that is working. So that way, if I unpause and say something, I know that it's actually working. And by unpause, I mean unmute. Gotta love how terrible they are at sorting boxes. Hello, only birds. No ads today? Nice. Oops, I don't need that many. They don't have brackets. and enough other stuff, though. Where all my brackets went. I'm destroying this bridge, so, hope you don't mind. There's a reason I haven't turned the camera. Because I kind of want to show everyone once it's all done. Gotta go check on stuff. Over here. What are you doing with that? I think they're waiting to eat because I only have one plate here. I have not cooked that yet. I cleaned out my bags. Look, I have three empty pages. I don't think I've had that in a long time. Yeah, seriously. I've just been like running around organizing everything. Scrumptiouser salad. There you go. Whoops, that was the wrong thing. Mm-hmm. There you go, Lillian. Cook some more salad. She, like, was not cooking. Like, look how much cabbage I have. I have all that, plus, like, she's cooked a bunch of cabbage. Plus, I had a whole bunch in a chest here, which I moved out. And then all of this here. And she, like, was not cooking with it. She would, because it's a toadstool tea room, so she would only cook the shrooms on a stick. And now they'll make salad. Yay. And all my cabbage can get used up. Finally. I'm not waiting for you guys overnight. I think today what I was gonna do was just actually to go get stuff. Was just work on Green Gardens. Work on finishing it. Get it done. Probably won't get it done, but you know. Start doing that. Oh, sweet. Now you just have to play it. When you get to multiplayer, I met a monster, let me know. And we can build again. I don't have any little lily pads. Slime time. What the? No slime. All that. Why are they missing stuff? They're missing stuff. I wonder if it got eaten. Or, oh, you know what? I probably hit the crop limit. I have so many crops everywhere. Although none of these count. Because they're all fully grown. I bet that's what happened. Probably gonna have to go figure out my crop situation. The flute animation is terrible and you hate it. Oh no. Alright. I was gonna check this to make sure it has. Floaty rocks. There you go, guys. Oh, you had some already. I guess we'll go give them to the other one. You're not getting it. Get over yourself. Here we go. All right. I need a muddy water fishing hole. And I want to make this area have some more green all around it. So that is what I'm doing. You found a hollow part in the caves of the caves in KD. So like there's nothing there, it's just hollow. Wow, weird. I won't be working underwater for a bit, so get rid of that guy. Bash down a wall, and the wall was clearly just a facade. Oh? It was hinting where the gold was at. Ah. I was gonna say, there's not very much there that's, accidental in this game. Is there a way to pass time quickly in this game? Go to sleep is the only way. Can't, like, sit at a fire or anything. That only makes night pass quickly, yes. Because you can't go to sleep during the day, you just rest, which heals you. just reminded myself of the painter, Bob Ross. Because I didn't mean to break this one. And I was just like, happy little accident. We'll go with it. we go. Alright, I think I forgot to grab regular trees. Let's go get some regular trees. Alright, actually, I don't need that. Let's go check on the blueprint. Blueprints, plural. It takes so long for rooms to deregister, my goodness. Hey, Lily! How's it going? Hey, Zer's here too! Hello! How's it going, Zer? Playing games, fun times. Alright. Vault wall done. Vault bracket done. Cracked. Vault wall done. Find vault. Done. 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 Alright. I don't think matters. Done. guys. Oh. You guys are slacking. You got all this stuff. What's going on? All trees same size are going back along path to put. I will be putting smaller ones, yeah. Big silver birch. I thought I was growing trees for that very reason. I must have missed it. Regular one. It's the plant kingdom. Although, technically not. This is above the rock kingdom, but the rock kingdom's underground. So. See, the rock kingdom is, underground. I love that you told me that just as I was hammering. I got this. I don't know why I didn't get this one. I wasn't paying attention, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot I'd put some strawberry and coffee plants around here. Welcome back, only birds. At least it wasn't burnt. You got Goldirox to gold in one night? That's pretty good. Apparently. Nice. Thank you. hit all the gold spots in one day and have the silver bar nearly done, then it works. He's playing on Steam version, Lilisaur, so he's just save editing everything he needs into the game. So he doesn't care about missing out on gold. Yeah. He's speedrunning the game for me so I don't have to play it a fifth time. Normally this would not be faster because you have to do all the work to get silver bar ready, find the gold deposit, so that when you need to go to gold you can hit them all within a few game hours. How did you get stuck back there, sir? I guess you're not really stuck back there. You're just being silly. Yeah, but he could jump up here. It's single jumps. So he is just, whoops. He is just being silly. Sometimes I can't pathfind correctly, ain't that the truth? There is now AFK. was the same tree that was there before. Oops. More of these guys. Oh boy, it's cutscene time. Oh no. Well, time to go make a sandwich. Yeah, if you get the Bab statue, you kind of gotta like make sure you know where you're gonna place it, cause yeah. Wait, did you just grow, tree? You're not supposed to grow. Wait, this tree grew too. Well, there's my, they grow on malachite? What about, what about, clodstone? Do they grow on clodstone? I didn't think they could grow on malachite. I'm never turning plant growth off, Lily. I need plant growth on. I don't like it when it's off. It just means I have to try harder to make things not grow, but I would much rather do that than turn plant growth off. What about stony soil? Can they grow in stony soil? I don't think they can. Oh, apparently they can. Most of them I put in clodstone. Turn plant growth off because otherwise all my trees get to big size. Well, that's why I put them on different blocks. Although now that I know that. Oh, yes. I'll probably eat it later though. Just gotta make sure that. I did not know that they grew a malachite, though. Clay should be fine. Oh, you're on malachite. Oh no, you were on. Okay. Never mind. You look like you're a malachite, but you're also full size, so that's fine. looks like they all got onto Clodstone or something. We'll find out about Clay. These guys grow. Still building stuff? You're still only 40%. My guys, what are you doing? Should I could destroy Earth and Hummus? Yeah. That's probably honestly what's stopping them. There's probably some Earth somewhere that they can't destroy. When the first time that I built it, there was problems. I have no idea if this is the earth that's blocking them. I'm just gonna break it all. I can put it back if it's not. smoke clears and it's there. Welcome back there. Next builders game, we need specialists, e.g. Hammerhood only destroy blocks and certain other NPCs only build. Yeah. Actually, you know what? That would be amazing. Back vocations. Job system. Yeah, that would be amazing, Hyrulean, because you could put down a blueprint where you want them to just destroy everything. So like instead of asking for this block, they just go and destroy where that block belongs. Yo, why are you putting this in here? It does not belong in there, my friendos. You have to walk a long way to put those in there, too. Flying bird mod? No. No flying bird mod. Flexi time. Oh, the miners. Okie dokie. Has anyone played No Man's Sky? No, I have not played No Man's Sky, but I followed someone on Twitter for a while who absolutely loved it. And they would post all kinds of pictures of it. Seemed a little too much for me, though. Flex. Thank you. playing No Man's Sky on Switch? Does it run on Switch? I mean, I'm very surprised. Alright, I really need these mofos to finish this, blueprint. They're being slow! I even, put the, the robot in their area so that he could farm for them. They didn't have to worry about that. But no. They're probably worried I'm gonna move the blueprint again and make them rebuild it for a third time. being one block off sucks. Does Moten? I would not classify it as a swear. I really wish these guys would stop putting building stuff in the kitchen. Like, there's so much empty space in that chest over there, and they just won't. Ugh. Silly NPCs. Alright. It's still not growing anything. Fine, don't grow anything. Oh no, that's gonna spread. I forgot that that spread. Let's use Malachite there then. Kinda the same idea. Doesn't come through. I wonder if we, Nope. I wonder if we can pretend. That's coming out of there. Farming simulator vibes from which game? No Man's Sky. I see. Dragon Quest Monsters, the newest one, is going to do character by character for words. That is so slow and tedious. Its normal speed is like DQ1, DQ2 speed. I want to display it all right away so I can read it fast. Yeah, I get ya. I hear ya on that one. Alright, I'm gonna put Malachite in here because I can't put the other one. It'll spread! I want some different. Alright, and let's see if eyeballing, I made this so that this can be a room. Sweet. Thank you. Now I don't know if I have everything that I need on me. All sorts of stuff I don't have on me. Excellent. See if I can remember everything that I need. I don't have any glow drops, apparently. I must have used them all in my dock area. Fishing hole. Hooray, hooray. Now hopefully they'll just come fish here. Though I have never fished up a goldfish, so I don't have to worry about them fishing up goldfish, at least. That's very nice. I'll name up a goldfish anyway. Thank you. All right. Now I need to. There we go! Fishing hole. Alright, let's go check on the blueprint. Thank you. 41%. They did a whole 1% in all that time. Why won't you build? Willow will finish DQ7 before they finish the blueprint. Yes, probably. At this rate, that is what it's looking like. Place like any of the vault tiles. Come on, guys. You're such slackers. My goodness. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Why are you not building anything? They're really mad at me for making them redo the blueprint. This game's menu will be the death of you. Why is that? Oh no. I'm just gonna leave it. that's right. Sploosh. Yes and no. Like, it's... They were working on it before, but for some reason they stopped working on it. See, because it's... It's in for... Part of it is in Green Gardens. Just like how I got them to build the other blueprint, because part of it was in Scarlet Sands. I wonder if I, like, pick up and remove it. And place it back down if it'll reset them. Oh, she just came. There's something from blocking them from doing it. I wonder if I give them some of the... I'll have to find them and destroy them, though. Which will be annoying. I don't have very many, though, so... We'll see what happens. Because they're all so desperately trying to... build with that stuff. What are you looking for that's not in there? Everything is in here. Sirs. He dropped off food. So much text, your thumb hurts. I'm sorry. That was weird. Yo, peoples, will you please? I gave you some! It's in here! Oh, someone took it. Alright, well. Now we play the game. Where are the green blocks? Build. Alright, what seems to be the problem, guys? Something over there. What is that? Oh, it's just that stuff. Okay. What is that? Is that more of the stuff? It is. So that's done. That one is done. That one is done. That one is done. That is not done. That is not done. Okay, so. went the wrong way, I think. Wait. Wasn't there one flashing over there as well? Oh, I'm on the chunky chart. I'm so confused. Oh, I wonder if these. Thank you. just need those guys. Oh my goodness. Hi. All right, what if I just kind of, you know, wondering if maybe they, because it's chiseled, they can't break it? I didn't think it would be a problem. I thought they would be able to just break all the chiseled blocks. This gets them back into action. No idea if those are in the right place. Actually, we can check that. Floating. Nope, they are not. Alright, I wonder if this will help. Good night, Sarah. Thanks for popping by. Destroyed a bunch of stuff and it's still 41%. So that to me says that I destroyed stuff that was in the way. That they might have problems breaking. I'd rather them have to, like, replace stuff than to just not build. Yeah, see? Apparently they can't break chiseled stuff. Who knew? I mean, this is probably correct. I don't actually know. But, point, I would just rather because that seems to be getting them into gear. That looks to be correct. Yeah. That's not on this one. Oh, good thing I still have that blueprint. Didn't realize. Where did the blocks go? I'll just leave it off for now. Gotta remember to put the blueprint down. Where is my blueprint? There we go. Baby building. How much pieces I had. Alright. Guess we just leave this and hope that they get to building. Vault bracket, okay. There should be no vault brackets on this. to do another... like, something in this corner. That's not what I wanted. I forgot that I had filled all of that with whatever I had on hand. Thank you. need fresh water, though. Some muddy water in my pot. I hate placing these things so much. They're so annoying. Come on. Hey, you gotta be like that. Do this. from chalk. Unfortunately. Making it deeper. I don't want it to be deeper. I want it to be shallower. Why are you not working? It's like not in the water, so that won't work. You are have the water falling on you, so why are you not working? There we go. I wonder if I can put that back. Nope. Oh, okay. Good to know. I don't remember placing this here. Wonder if we can do that again with another one. Get rid of this. Thank you. Alright, I think. Let's go check on the blueprint, but I think I'm done for tonight. And they seem to be working away, so that's good news. I just needed to break stuff that they couldn't break. And now they're going to town. Anyways, thanks for hanging out while I played Builders. Was much more to my speed right tonight. Was not in a Tears of the Kingdom mood. Hopefully we'll play Tears again next week, but Monday will still be Builders. Have a good weekend, everybody, and we'll see you next week. Good night.